I'm at the end of my rope.
Tranquil places such as this.
Fair enough, I'll make a sweet match.
Finally, some peace and quiet.
Interested in my wares?
I don't tell half as many lies as my parents.
Shopping is longer than interested in my wares? Many thanks.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeeper stands.
Each day is the same as the one of
four.
This might be worth a read.
Me? Now, this hardly bears saying, but don't you... dare try to take anything...
Many thanks.
Looking to change your vote? No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've naught to lose. clues, and you might even make a new discovery. Well, got any findings to share? Pleasure doing business.
By and large, the people of Bakbatal seem to adore their benevolent empress. That was close. Evidently, tis a contraption that allows for travel betwixt two points. That does sound convenient. We might as well gather what we can.
Such trouble I've caused for you, Arisen. I am sorry. Finding of equipment enhancing materials to me, Master. I shall sniff them out and mark them on your map. Please dispense with the formalities, they exhaust me so.
That imperils the lives of those around us.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes, and prefer combat thrills to gathering items. I am confident, and may act independently. Garth's fork in the end? There's no sense in them.
Ah, good. I see the Arisen's found someone to handle our busy work.
What are you doing? We've not been given leave to rest yet.
I'm well aware of that, thank you.
I'm feeling weary even after a day of rest.
Boots laced, belt strapped. I'm ready for patrol.
My ass out of bed.
This armor's seen better days.
This job better be done.
With a view like this, we might well espy locations we've yet to explore.
The scenery of Batal is wondrous to behold.
Buy a little something, won't you? Hope to see you again.
Ah, a ballista. These have quite a long range.
It is not how we use this, but when that counts. I imagine it would be most beneficial in combat.
Thank you. speed.
Have we any means to chill our enemy? So close a call offers no solace in victory.
We ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down their guard.
This oxcart's bound for the checkpoint rest town. Can't set off till I've had my due.
Isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labor. Here we go again.
We must focus on finding victory, whatever our discomfort.
Of course. I shan't let them harm you.
I concur.
I'll take that. We might find a use for it. You haven't forgotten us, have you, Master?
My thanks. Just what I needed.
That reminds me. Oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
Appreciate it. Here, by way of thanks.
Thank you.
to return? At once, Master.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
Freshly rested in the yard, this battle is all to be avoided.
We must not let down our guard.
I felt reason. It is working its ill effects upon the Arisen.
You have my protection.
Fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have bistrons for allies.
Each to their own.
I'll collect that. Didn't trouble yourself.
Avoided, I take it, Arisen.
I've a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment. I can even mark them on your map.
I see a ladder yonder, but we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down.
for a moment, Arisen?
I knew you would come, Arisen One. You seek answers, and you shall have them, if 'tis within my power to know them. Loath as I am to admit it, I know little of the artifact of which you speak, though I shall tell you aught I can. I sense a land soaked in warmth, a warmth akin to your own, Arisen, to that of the power of the life you possess. Yet it now lies many fathoms below the surface of the sea, in a place unreachable by mortal hands. Though, 'tis strange, for I sense also that this warmth grows ere near. 'Twould seem a path will be open to you in time, allowing you to venture into the heart of this warmth, so like your own. Perhaps he who was Dragonforged can tell you more. Seek him out in Har Village, if you would learn from him.